Are you the king of the Jews?
Does this question come from you? Or have others told you about me?
Do you think I'm a Jew? It was your own people and the chief priests who handed you over to me. What have you done?
My kingdom does not belong to this world. If my kingdom belonged to this world, my followers would fight to keep me from being handed over to the Jewish authorities. No. My kingdom does not belong here.
Are you a king, then?
You say that I am a king. I was born and came into the world for this one purpose. To speak about the truth. Whoever belongs to the truth listens to me.
Thank you.